Director Tan, good news. The Angara opened an embassy for us on Aya.
That is a surprise. What are their expectations?
I convinced them we're friends. Try not to mess it up.
I do not mess it up. I will gather envoys and send them to Aya. Thank you, Pathfinder. We'll take it from here.
I can see it. The Ket take other species' genes. Asari take other species' traits.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Changed my mind. They're nothing alike.
Thank you. least we managed to save the Moshi.
I only wish we could have saved more.
Thank you. Ah, Ryder. Sorry for the mess.
Who's your friend?
An exalted Ket. I called Jarl to show him. Ah, there he is. Jarl, look at this. There's nothing Angara inside.
The physical can be deceiving.
I've run hundreds of tests. Only traces of the Angara genome remain. The exalted are Ket.
There must be a way to fix them.
We need to be prepared that there might not be.
Jarl, remember what we talked about?
That we should examine the problem objectively? Excuse me.
Grief is never easy. But Jarl needs to accept that exaltation is permanent.
We've barely scratched the surface of what Kat are capable of.
The exalted are new beings. It's more than a transformation, it's a birth. There's no going back. Jarl is part of this crew. His welfare is my responsibility.
And you're taking good care of him. Just remember why you came here, too. There is a new alien species on your table.
My hands actually shook when I made the first incision. See this bone-like armor? It feels as strong as a Krogan's frontal plate.
I'll take your word for it.
I should probably clean this up before it starts to smell.
You